Hello guys, so today let me take you to the platform where you can prepare for IELTS, and this whole tutorial is about how to use this platform for you to make it easy to prepare for the exam. We have incorporated a lot of free tools for you so that you don't have to suffer and look around here and there for different things. We have a platform where you can have the power of what you want to do. You want to read it from the books, you want to do the mock test, or you want to take the help of the training from the trainers. So everything is incorporated into one platform, which is IELTSCO. So when this is our platform name, IELTSCO, so this IELTSCO will guide you through everything what you need to do. So you, once you reach the website, you have two options. Either you can create an account. So creating an account is quite simple. So what you can do is you can just fill in your name, you can fill in your email ID, choose your password, confirm your password, and leave your contact number just in case if you forget your password and all. So it's easy for you to retrieve that, and just hit the sign up button. Once you'll hit up the sign up button, you need to go back to your email, and there will be a code, 4-digit code, which you will get there, and you need to put down that and your account will be fully functional. So I have created an account for myself already. So let me just take you, I can show you where all you can enter the system. So from going on to the student panel, you can go from here also. So you'll click here and you have the option. Again, you can register. If you are already registered, it will take you to the login page. And you can test your mock test here. Then we have the student account. So you can just click here on the student account. And now you have the option of the creating an account through the one which you have already created, or you can click on the Facebook link and this will get you automatically in through the Facebook account. So once the account is created, it's easy for you to maneuver inside. So here I am on my dashboard. That's my name. That's exactly how your name will appear here. So that will give you an assurance that your account has been created. So you can go to the dashboard, or you can choose your profile. So you can choose your profile also, where you can update your information. You can update your photograph also. So it will be a personalized thing. And then we have the dashboard. So this one, this dashboard is where you get all the information and the tools present on this website. So let's suppose if you want to read a book or something, you can just click here. Now we have combined all the books for you here. So if you'll click on the book name, this will give you an option to download the audio as well as the ebook. So once you'll click here, it will take you to a website from where you can easily get the you can download the book from here, and you can save it on your system. So all the audios and the ebook will be available to you. Apart from that, you can also read the book here itself. So so you can just zoom in. And I highly recommend that you should use a desktop or a laptop instead of a mobile phone, because mobile phone will not give you the view what you actually want. And this is just one of the things what you can do on this platform, because we have great other things as well what you can do. So now I can take you to the mock test series. So you can go on to take your mock test. So mock test is pretty easy. So like what you can see here, so we have got the mock test. So let me show you how these mock test works. So see, just reading part. So you have the passage here. So now this will also take you how this platform can make your experience better. So take a look. So this is the name of the test. This is the click on icon to share this test, print or report a mistake. So if you find anything which is not working, you can just report it from here. Then we have the whole reading passage. Then we have the questions for you here. Then we have remaining time to finish the test. So this is a time test, so you will know exactly how much time is remaining before you can complete the test. Then we have submit your answer. So once you have completed the test paper, then you can just simply submit your answers. So now click done and hell yeah, I'm ready. Yes, let's go. So what you can do is you can just read the paragraph. See, you can see the timer has already started. So you can read the paragraph thoroughly. Then we have the questions here. So you can just click and find out which is the correct answer. So all the options are listed here. So you can choose which one you want to choose, which is the correct answer depending upon the question you want to take. And you can like once you're doing your test, you can also move this thing. Like you're just reading the paragraph, so you have the option of just reading the paragraph. You don't have to look at the question. And if you want to look at the question, you have the option of looking the question and the paragraph. Like you can use this as per your convenience how you want to do it. And once you have done it, like you have read through all the question type and all, you can just click the submit button and it will give you your result, how much band score you have scored. See, I spent like one minute and 9 seconds. So this can give you the exact time frame, how much time you are taking to do the mock test, as well as how many correct answers you have scored, and then how much band you have scored. And then at the bottom, we can also look at the questions and their answers, which one was the correct one. So let's suppose I have scored only 0 marks. So that means I have not done any question correct. So we can also check which option you selected and which was the correct one. So this is a good informative thing. And then we have the same goes for listening. So remaining test is showing what are the remaining tests. So again, you can have an option. You can just skip the introduction and then you can just get on to the start the test. So here the audio will start. So let me just show you how the audio works. So you just click here and once you're ready, the audio will start. And
look at the registration form. Listen carefully and answer questions 1 to 4.
So now it will give you the instructions how you can do the test and how the test is like and what it's all about. So you can just listen to it carefully and you have the answers which you can put it here. And same goes in here, you can select which is the correct one. So you have these fill in the blanks. You just read the question and start typing based on the audios. And once you have done it, again submit and it will give you the results. So it's easy for you to evaluate how you're doing and everything is at the same place. So now again it's timed and the time which was given to you like 40 minutes. Why we have taken the 40 minutes? Because the test, like the paper-based exam, you get 30 minutes for the audio and 10 minutes to transfer the answer to the answer sheet. So based on that, we have given you a little more leverage of 10 minutes so that you can have extra time and do it peacefully without rushing. So once you have done it, then we can give you, like once you are habitual of it, you can just request us. There's a tab here where you can request us for the more test paper which are for 30 minutes. So you have that option as well. And then the writing part. So if you're going for the writing evaluation, which we also do, again you can see there's a bar graph given here. So you can read the question. So you should spend about 20 minutes on this task one. And then once you have read the question, you have two options. Either you can write on paper and upload your answer. So you can just upload it from your system, or you can also type it on the computer itself. So here the best part is you can just type and you will see the timer here. So everything is timed. So the timer will give you an exact view how long you're taking to write the answer. And once you've done, you can just submit it and we'll receive it, we'll evaluate it and send it back to you. Then you can do the second task also. And this should submit your answer. Now you can go back to the student panel. Here another thing is, so once you have done this and all the mock tests are done, you get an idea of what the exam is like. And before you can do these mock tests, you have the option of understanding the IELTS also. So we have put down the information regarding IELTS, what IELTS is all about and how the test is conducted, what all modules are there, how to use this lecture. So everything is available here under your My Learning section. So you can just click here and read about listening, reading, writing, everything. All the tips and tricks are given here, which what you can use in order to make sure that your task is complete. And then once you have done this and you need personality assistance, you can go into My Classroom and request for a free demo class also. So what we'll do, once you'll click here, we'll get your information that you are looking forward for a free demo class. So our trainer will come on board and guide you whatever doubts you have, or you want to start the training from scratch, we can do that as well. So everything will be evaluated, monitored, and we can give you an experience what you have never did it before. So my suggestion and request is to make the use of this platform where everything is monitored, books are there, tips and tricks are there, strategies are there, and if you need any personal assistance, we'll be more than happy to help you. So you can just request a demo class and one of our counselor will get in touch with you and then explain you how everything works. And if you need any more help, there's a number down below, you can give us a call here, there's an email address where you can write it to us. And yeah, looking forward to see you guys, and I hope this video was informative. Thank you so much.